Easy crock-pot dessert recipes. Most people are acquainted with crock-pots for fixing dinner, but have you ever considered using your slow cooker to create delicious desserts? Yes, you read it correctly, crock-pot dessert recipes. They're just as easy as making a nice pot of chicken soup, only sweeter. Slow cookers are just the ticket for folks who want a great dessert but who are lacking in either the time or patience to see it through the old-fashioned way. There are a few tips to keep in mind when baking with a slow cooker. Use the baking insert that may have come with your cooker. If yours didn't come with one, you can either purchase an insert or use a 2-pound coffee can or a metal mold of the right size. Make sure to grease the insert or can and to raise the insert or can with either a baking rack made for crock pots or by crumbling up a piece of foil and putting it on the bottom of the pot so the insert is raised, allowing air to flow. The following are a couple of wonderful and easy crock pot dessert recipes to try out. Banana bread 1 3/4 cups flour 2 teaspoons baking powder 1/4 teaspoon baking soda 1/2 teaspoon salt 1/3 cup shortening 2/3 cup granulated sugar 2 eggs, well beaten 1 1/2 cups well mashed, overripe bananas 2 or 3 bananas 1/2 cup coarsely chopped walnuts sift together the flour, baking powder, baking soda and salt. Using an electric mixer on low speed, mix the shortening in a small bowl, until creamy. Gradually add sugar. Slowly beat in eggs. Use a fork to mix in 1/3 of the flour mixture, 1/2 the bananas, another 1/3 of the flour mixture, the remaining bananas, followed by the remaining flour mixture. Add the walnuts and put into a greased and floured baking insert or a 2 1/2 quart mold and cover. Place on a rack in the crock pot. Cover and prop open the lid just a bit with a wooden spoon so that steam may escape. Cook on high setting for 4-6 hours. Easy bread pudding 2 eggs, slightly beaten 2 and 1/4 cups milk 1 teaspoon vanilla 1/2 teaspoon cinnamon 1/4 teaspoon salt 2 cups 1 inch bread cubes 1/2 cup brown sugar 1/2 cup raisins in a medium-sized mixing bowl. Combine eggs with milk, vanilla, cinnamon, salt, bread, sugar, and raisins. Pour into 1 1/2 quart baking dish. Put aluminum foil shaped into a ring to keep the dish off the bottom of the pot and bottom of slow cooker. Add 1/2 cup hot water and place baking dish on top of foil. Cover and cook on high for about 2 hours. Easy crock-pot dessert recipes. Most people are acquainted with crock-pots for fixing dinner, but have you ever considered using your slow cooker to create delicious desserts? Yes, you read it correctly, crock-pot dessert.